I think communication is key. I had a patient come to see me because he had been just diagnosed with colon cancer. And he sat down, he says, you know, I'm not gonna have surgery. That was his opening statement, and I'm a surgeon. It is so important that the communication be very effective. A, you want people to open up and tell you as much information as possible. Well, okay, let's just talk about something else. You want them to feel comfortable in your presence. I noticed his last name and I say, you know, there are lots of folks in my family with that last name. I wonder if we're related. Getting healthcare as a patient is anxiety provoking. He says, my mother's family is from Virginia and my father's family is from the Caribbean. You're building a story around that person. Got four great uncles, etc. And then he mentions one of them whose name was John. And I said, oh, your great uncle John, was he a minister? And he says, yes, he was a bishop in such and such a denomination. I said, well, that's odd. That's my great uncle John too. I think any of us who comes into contact with a patient, who can communicate with that patient and help to explain things and relieve some of those anxieties, I think we're doing them a service. At the end of the day, he agreed to have his surgery because we had established some rapport, we'd established a relationship. The idea of being able to help somebody get better from a health challenge, I mean, I can't think of anything else I would want to do.